Tony Parker's got it sideline left. Gets a screen from McDice. Drives all the way to the paint. Spins past Jackson. Lay it up and good. Darnell Jackson just stood there, and Tony spun right by him and got the layup. He's got 8 of the 18 Spurs points.